her on leash and then walk her around. It's like, oh, really?
That's how Violet gets an extra walk.
I was calling, trying to get her in because I had to close her in for the night.
You're not getting her
in. I went in there and I got a treat. I'm like, come on. And she's like, uh-uh. Michelle,
normally you have to wait for us.
That's what I did. I had enough. Because I was like, I guess why you're so late because little silly stuff like that. Grab me, I'm like, I'm
close. Tonight, at least you know you've got to grab her leash.
Yeah, I'll just do it right away. I'm not going to bother. And she's real good up there, so it's not an issue.
Christopher, are you in this meeting? Are you in this meeting, Abba?
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, for him.
For him later. Because I already put Otis.
Watch. Good. 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 Yes.
And Estella's going to leave before his.
Watch. Hey.
I just, yeah, half day.
Good. 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 Yes.
I think the rest of them. I mean, I asked them as they came in. I don't remember. Oh, look at the girl.
Sit. Hey.